and in today's video, I'll tell you how to fix Play Store problem in your device Infinix Note 40 Pro Plus. In this device, if Play Store is not working, I'm going to show you how to fix this issue. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.